All right, so we were hauling gravel for an upcoming snowstorm, but we got stuck. So you can see here, there's gravel in the way. Truck won't move. It's an issue. So we went inside, grabbed the chain, and we hooked it up to both trucks. One of the one back of the other. And then we gave him a tug, but without any luck, it wouldn't move. And then we decided let's dump some gravel out to lighten the weight, so we did that. And then we're trying again, but we had to reposition the truck. And once we repositioned it, it came right out.